Welcome to day 1127 of our video diary. Today, we'll be eating the gumdrops that we've been collecting over the years.
What?
That's right. And personally, I'm gonna start with my favorite color.
Rolly, let me look at the camera.
Rolly, you forgot to remove the lens cap this time. How can I trust you to be my camera gem when you mess up simple things like this?
I don't know what a lens cap is, but I'm sorry.
Rolly, a lens cap? Is this circle thing in front of the camera you have to remove before recording?
Oh my god, I'm going to eat this green gum drop. It's falling on the ground and I'm pretty sure it's okay. Hey, really, I hate to be too inquisitive, but if you don't know what a lens cap is there a chance you've been recording all these video diaries with the lens cap still on?
Maybe? I don't know. The world is a pretty strange place, and anything can happen.
So that's why nobody has been watching our diary. It's just been a black screen all this time. Oh, I pray all these years are documented. Are those the shavings?
I don't feel bad.
Bubble, how can you not feel bad? 3 years of our work has just vanished in an instant.
Well, I'm so used to my entire life disappearing in an instant that it doesn't really affect me anymore.
Yourself. Nothing's looking out at me.
Do you see what I have to deal with? This is the last try. Well, the others have either rotten away, gotten burned by fiery, or eaten by gelatin. So if I want to stay alive in this hostile UL environment, which I kind of want to do, then I better get to work on growing potatoes.
So you're gardening. How cute.
Bobby, what are you doing here? I haven't heard you say anything in a long time. How many lines do you have in this episode again? I need help loosening the soil on this hoe isn't even really helping. Do you think you can help me out of it?
What? Fries, what do you mean? Our dairy followers have no idea what's happened to us in the last 3 years.
Oh, oil, it's no big deal.
Hoi, we have no clue who was eliminated in BFDIA 6.
What happened?
Oh, I see. It was Puffball with 1,455 dislikes. Wait, Ruby, where did you get those results?
This is a secret! You'll never know!
Oh, maybe that!
Well, why don't you come and do it, Funk?
Ruby, stop it! This is dangerous! Oh, hey, Barry! Ruby, now you've done it!
Whoa!
Pull me up! Okay, everybody, sprint down the oil and get past present before she hits the ground! And we're fast away! Now, Ruby, you'll die! You're safe and sound with me, Denzel, but don't act so rowdy anymore. Seriously, it was all Ruby's fault. No, I see we can't. It's too dangerous. Wow, that was selfless.
Well, now we got Recover Bubble and Ice Cube from the Hand Power Recovery Center.
Don't forget Ruby.
Figures. Sorry for annoying you earlier, Fries, but I must say, I'm glad you're growing potatoes. I've missed their taste ever since they moved to Joyland, since they don't grow here. Hold up, I thought potatoes couldn't grow here. Too little sun or something.
I was thinking the same thing, but tennis ball.
Tennis ball.
You know, there's this new strain called Grow-Taters that can still grow with slightly less sun. You won't need any side effects, but others might have desperate, so whatever.
Ooh, Grow-Taters? Sounds delicious.
Well, listen, I don't know what your point is, but these Grow-Taters, they're not for eating or for me.
Sorry, why is making friends so hard?
Hey guys.
Whoa, Pin.
You lost your color too?
Just like me.
What are you talking about, Nickel? You've always been gray. Anyway, golf ball told me she could extract the red pigment from my body and reshape it into my new limbs, since they have the same chemical structure. Isn't golf ball the best? She always knows how to solve everything.
I don't know how to solve anything. So I'm glad we're finally going to be able to learn from other scientific endeavors.
Yeah, that sounds nice. But who are these others again? And how do you know whether this building really is what you think it is?
Well, I think it's a science museum, because the sign says science museum. We're here now. Let's go in.
I really don't think this is necessary.
It is.
But there's so much science to do in the outside world.
There is not.
Why would you ever want to enter a dilapidated old building?
Find science treasure.
Stop right there!
Look at this place, it's got treasure just waiting to be stolen. Are you okay? All my plans are cancelled, I've always heard about these things, but I never knew they were a reality.
Yeah, see, I'm glad you came here. Yes, I mean, now that I think about it, nobody's been in this building for years. So what's the big deal if I just borrow this for a bit? I always wanted to know what it feels like to use this.
Okay, let's see what's in this next room over.
Jeez, that's the second weird episode you've had since we entered this building. Stay focused. We haven't even seen 10% of the gadgets yet.
Listen, I don't know why, but we have to go now.
That is the first time I've ever seen you make a decision irrationally. But if you insist...
Hey, what you got going on here?
Trying to make friends with Bryce! He's growing rotatoes.
I sure hope so. I'll be the first to eat one. In fact, I'll try one right now. Take a deep breath. A deep five breath. Haven't we gotten very punished? Do you think we should work on bringing that back from the DLC? Maybe. Are you the best friends? I thought you were the one to get snoring it. I mean, you just find out, aren't we? Match was a little too easy. Anyway, really? You're making the match was easy. Before, yeah, match was over the top, crazy, making you question your faith in 10 sanity. Maybe. But that's a pass. Let's just cover bubble and Rudy and ice cube now.
So then, it's been about 6 months.
How do your new limbs feel? Still a little tingly, but getting better. Hey, coin creature, guess what I got? It's a wall teleporter.
Wow, that is so cool. My absolute favorite thing in the whole world.
Also, what's a wall teleporter?
Well, according to the instructions on the back, it can teleport anybody through a wall of up to 6 inches in width. But they can only teleport one person at a time. Pretty amazing technology, if you ask me.
Hey, tiny losers here can also survive this thing. Now that is what luck coincidence.
Okay, so the plan is to shoot this thing to do an intimate tiny loser shaper to pull something out. Wait a moment, the two, and then repeat process. Sound good? Yeah, but how do we do this? This is a first. Obviously, you break the robot. He's a great guy. He doesn't deserve to be on that prison anymore. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Anything. Someone deserves to be on that prison. I think we could extract Robotti because Gobble from the Robotti Red Tin to be used to kill me. Now, according to my calculations, Barbeck would be the best guy to get back. And we could finally contain Rocky Vomit.
Do you know who will decide who will save from the tiny loser taker? If so, then let the viewers know. That's right. If you're watching this video, then leave a comment saying you want to come back. The person with the most votes gets to come back to the show. Hey, viewers!
I want some boiling fries. We should really do some deep fried breath. Okay, so we breathe, and then we deep fry it. Ready?